Welcome back, and the pressure is really on now. It's time for the quarterfinals.
I certainly feel that the standard will improve all the way through from here on in.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Kyren Wilson to break.
Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this. He's taking this red on. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
One. Four. Kyren Wilson, four.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Great pot!
One.
Long pot. Right up his street. Tremendous shot.
Six.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Nicely done.
Excellent cueing.
Seven.
So, this pot into the right corner. Tremendous shot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
13.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
What a wonderful pot.
14.
He'll play this with plenty of power. Tricky pot coming up.
What a great shot that is.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
21.
Looking to play this with a lot of power. That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
27.
He's lining up the long red to the corner here. Well, an excellent pot.
28.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
36.
Well, he won't be happy with that. Unforced error.
James Cahill, 36.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
Nicely positioned for the black.
1, 8. 9. 16. 17. 22. 23. 28. Kyren Wilson, 28.
This is a challenging shot along the cushion. No, not quite. Pretty close though, but that won't provide any solace.
1, 6, 7, 13, 14. 21. Kyren Wilson, 21.
He doesn't want to lose the white here. He could leave an opportunity. Not what he intended, and to be honest, I'm not sure what his intention was.
Foul and a miss. Kyren Wilson, 4, 1, 3, 5, 8. Frame conceded. Frame, Kyren Wilson.
And now the frame is his.
He's taken a one frame lead here and seems in pretty fine form.
He has, but it's only a slender lead.
Thank you. The second frame, James Cahill to break.
This is a tricky one along the cushion.
One.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. What a pot that is! Goodness me, that's a real cracker!
6. Seven.
Lots of power on this shot. That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. No issues there.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
15.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. And what a beauty he's picked up there. Half a chance, and he's grabbed it with both hands.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
23.
He's going for the left corner pocket. In it goes.
Great cueing.
27.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Excellent shot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
28.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
30.
Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
36.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. And in it goes.
Wonderful shot.
39.
Very well played.
45.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Tremendous pot.
He's cueing extremely well here.
46.
Not the shot he was aiming for there. He really needs to tighten up on his positional play.
60. James Cahill, 60.
He's taking it on. Tremendous potting.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
One.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it. Close, but not quite.
James Cahill, one. One. Five. Kyren Wilson, five.
Just his red needed.
That's really close, but not quite close enough. Wow, he'll be thrilled with that.
One.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
Seven. James Cahill, seven. Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Thank you. The third frame, Kyren Wilson to break.
Playing this with plenty of power.
That's an excellent opening red.
One.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. Great shot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
Four.
Pace is key.
Beautiful.
Simply wonderful.
Five.
He's played that very well.
James Cahill, five.
Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. He's played that very well with the rest.
One.
That's a loose shot.
Five.
Brilliantly played.
James Cahill, 5. One. Eight.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
Nine.
He's looking at the pot into the left centre. Careless shot there.
15. Foul on the green. Strange shot.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 15. Kyren Wilson, 4.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
He would have hoped for a better split there.
One.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
Three.
This is a half chance.
That's a top shot. Well played.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
Four.
He won't want to underhit this shot. That's not the best shot I've seen.
James Cahill, 4. 1. 8. 9. 15. 16. 23. 24. 31. Kyren Wilson, 31.
This is really tricky.
So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
One. Three. 4. Seven. Eight. 15. 16. 22. 24. Frame conceded. Frame, Kyren Wilson. Thank you to fourth frame, James Cahill to break.
Pace is key here. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4. Free ball.
He'll be playing this again.
Pace is key with this shot. He doesn't want to overhit it. Not really the result he was after.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
No real advantage here, and he's put his opponent in again. He's considering the simple escape route here.
That's a pretty poor attempt.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 7. Touching ball.
Well, he's asked for the retake.
He'll be aware of the risks associated with playing this with too much pace.
This is no gimme.
What a beauty!
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
1.
Playing this with a lot of power.
That's a great pot.
Great cueing there.
Four. Five.
Playing this with a lot of power. That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not on anything here.
Twelve.
This isn't easy.
That's a tremendous pot.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
13. 18.
19. Looking to play this softly.
19. 21.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
Excellent pot.
He's playing very well here.
25.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
26.
Pace is very important.
He's taking this on.
That's a fabulous pot.
Position looks pretty good to me.
30.
Playing this with plenty of power. Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
37.
He's playing for the right corner here.
That's a top shot. Well played.
Great technique. Superb cueing.
38.
Position looks good for a colour.
46.
This is a key shot coming up here.
Now that's a top shot.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
54.
He's going for the right centre pocket here.
62.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
69.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
72.
No more than half a chance here.
James Cahill, 72. Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
That's the frame in the bag.
Well, this is developing into a very tight match. Both players refusing to give any ground here.
Thank you to fifth frame. Kyren Wilson to break.
Well, not the best safety there.
One. Eight. Nine. 16. 17. 24. 25. 31. 32. 39. 40. Kyren Wilson, 40.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. That's an excellent shot and a challenging snooker. He's got to be careful not to underhit this. If he underhits this, he could be in trouble.
Touching ball.
So he's looking to play safe again. This is fascinating.
One.
This won't be easy.
Oh, so close. He needed some luck there, and he didn't get it.
James Cahill, one. One. Eight. Nine. 15. 16. 18. 19. 24. 25. 30. Frame conceded. Frame, Kyren Wilson.
That is the frame.
He's got a one-frame advantage now, and we'll be looking to build on that lead by taking this next frame.
Thank you. The sixth frame, James Cahill to break. One. Six.
He's going for it.
Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
He couldn't have played that any better.
Seven. Fourteen.
12. Well, he's lost the cue ball a touch. Would have wanted that under better control, really.
15.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
Twenty-one. Twenty-two.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Fabulous effort. That's a great pot.
28.
Gently does it.
29.
Really well played.
36.
I can't see any problems here.
37.
Well, that's not ideal.
43. James Cahill, 43.
Nicely done. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. He's gone in off.
Foul. Kyren Wilson, 4.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. No problem there.
Quality cueing there, really good.
5. Six.
I'm not sure what happened there.
9.
He's taking the red on.
Ten. James Cahill, 10.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
One.
Just the pink ball now.
In it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
7. Eight.
Aiming for the centre pocket here.
Fourteen.
He's playing the pot here.
James Cahill, 14. Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
And that is the frame.
Well, no advantage after that last frame. This is close. Really close.
I agree. You can't really identify a clear favourite. It's just too close to call.
Thank you. The seventh frame. Kyren Wilson to break.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Great opening red.
One.
Lots of power on this shot. He'll be fuming about that.
Eight. James Cahill, 8.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Brilliant. Simply brilliant.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
One.
Nicely played.
Four. Five.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
That's an excellent pot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
Seven.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
Down it goes.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
Eight. Eleven.
This won't be easy.
12.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on.
What striking. That was something else.
17. Eighteen.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
He's on a real roll here. Great striking.
23.
He's playing this into the right centre pocket.
Beautifully done.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
24.
He's looking for the snooker here.
That's what he was after. Nicely played.
James Cahill, 24. Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 6.
No real advantage here, and he's put his opponent in again.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 6.
He'll be playing this again.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 6.
He's playing on from this position.
He's looking for the pot into the right middle. Well, an excellent pot.
Really impressive cueing.
One. Seven.
He's playing for the right corner here.
What a top pot that was.
Oh, wonderful shot.
Eight.
Well, he's playing this into the left middle pocket.
Excellent pot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
14.
This pink required.
Beautiful.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
21.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
James Cahill, 21. One. Kyren Wilson, 1.
He'll be looking at the easiest escape route here.
Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
Well played to take that frame.
So, a one-frame advantage. He'll be looking to build more pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Yes, he just needs to keep building on the momentum of that last frame. Let's see how this develops.
One.
Long pot, right up his street.
He's really on fire here.
He's looking very sharp at the moment.
Six.
He's looking to drop this into the middle pocket.
Seven.
Looking to pop this brown.
What a top shot that is.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
11.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
Twelve.
This is no gimme.
What a magnificent pot that is.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
15.
He's aiming for the left corner here. He's going for it. He won't be happy with that.
I'm
not sure what happened there, but it's a poor result.
James Cahill, 19. One. Six. Seven. Kyren Wilson, 7.
He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here.
This is developing into a fascinating safety battle. He'll be really annoyed with that foul. Lack of composure, perhaps?
Foul and a miss. Kyren Wilson, 4.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. Careless.
Foul. Kyren Wilson, 4.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
What a top pot that was.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
One. Seven. Eight.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
I'm pretty sure that's not the position he was intending.
14.
This looks pretty simple. He won't be too happy with his position here.
19.
Check. challenging pot along the cushion here.
Oh, that's a top shot.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
20. Twenty-eight.
28. He's aiming for the left corner here.
Well, I'm not sure we'll be too happy with that.
30.
30. Excellent safety shot.
James Cahill, 30.
So, this pot into the right corner. Half a chance here.
One.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Great shot.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
Six.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Seven.
Just the black needed now.
That was no more than a half chance, but he made it look simple. Great stuff.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
14.
Nicely onto the black.
15.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
Great shot.
21.
No real problem here.
22. 29.
Just the colours to go.
James Cahill, 29. Frame conceded, frame and match, James Cahill.
Well played. That's a great performance to take him into the semi-final.